March 20th, 2021. How's it going, guys? We're going to do a walk in the park. Yep. What time you got?
9:54.
It looks like it's going to be a nice day, guys. We got up early this morning. Already been down to the boulevard down there, Waffle Shop. Man, they are packed today. Get a chance. Got a lot of good stuff down there. Check it out. Look at that sun, guys. Guys, get a chance. And I would advise today, check out Suspicious Observer, his YouTube channel. He's actually going to do a special episode tonight. Definitely worth watching, guys. He is very informative. A lot of good information about space weather. Like I say, I'm not affiliated with any other YouTube channels. Just try to get good information out there. Looking out up there, can you see? You can very tall. I'm shocked at turtle singers.
Yeah.
It's unusual for the way it is right now. Not that bad out. It's fairly warm too. Get them out on a cooler day. Sunshine. Thank you. good channel guys too is BP Earth Watch or Real BP Earth Watch. I forget because there's like backup channels of one or the other. Check his out. He's got his own website too. You can go to. Also a lot of good information. Mr. MB333. That's another one. Check his out. He's got a lot of good sky photos and stuff to show. A lot of good information being out there. So definitely want to check it out. BP does a lot of good stuff on weather and updating. Sometimes here when it comes to weather advisories or storms coming up, it talks a lot about that. That's where it's closed off, guys. Where they closed it off, where it only goes one way. There's still those cars coming up through here. See, they made this so people could run or jog, like when they did their their runs and stuff, like charity, different things like that. That car yesterday, you went all the way up to head on at all those other cars. Not good. That's several blocks around there. That'd be a pretty great block. Show that do not enter sign. So it says right there, you can't miss that sign. That's a big sign that do not enter. I don't see how they could miss that. Some of the guys, you guys haven't probably seen my video yesterday. There's a car that went all the way down there, and then it went on. It was going the wrong way all the way. Not good, guys. Not good at all. Check out the duck.
The ducks are going. You see them?
Yep.
See if they go over there.
They're trying to get along. They're looking for food. I'm thinking much of it. Go upside down, doesn't it? Look at it. Channel, guys, don't forget EE Arts, really good channel to listen to about anything about metaphysics, anything like that. Right now I think they're traveling across the United States. I think they're going down to Florida or what. think we were showing them, what was they by Louisiana? Mm-hmm. I think it was coming. I think it was the day before or whatever. They give a lot of good information. Like I say, I'm not affiliated with any other YouTube stations whatsoever. We try to get good informative information. There's a crane. I think I'm back this way. I think he's just hovering. Cool. You pause that. Them over there too. Somebody's car alarm going off this morning. Jog it out a little bit. Fresh air. What time you got?
10:14.
Well, guys, that's a pretty good little jog and run. And it's like it's going to be a beautiful day today. So if you get a chance, get out and get a walk in. Have a good one.